has just debuted here at the New York Auto Show, and this is the first compact crossover from GM's luxury brand. It's really overdue. Right now, they have only the XT5 and the in their SUV portfolio, but they're hoping this new XT4 will help bolster its sales. This is actually the first car in a product offensive that'll see two new Cadillacs a year come out until 2021. So here's what you need to know about this new crossover. The first thing you need to know is that all the designers are young. Cadillac is employing a lot of young designers in hopes that their designs will help lower the average age of the brand's customers. The XT4 does have a clean and handsome design, but we can't help but feel that it already looks pretty generic from some angles. Standout exterior design elements are unique LED lighting signatures in the front and rear, rear lights that go all the way up the C-pillar, and the new mesh grille. Number two, here's what you need to know about the powertrain. All XT4s are going to be powered by a turbocharged 2-liter four-cylinder engine. It'll have cylinder deactivation, stop-start, and a 9-speed transmission. The engine outputs 237 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque, and is expected to get 27 mpg combined. An available twin clutch system allows the rear axle to decouple and save fuel. An active sport suspension is also available with continuous damping control that monitors the roads in real time and can make adjustments every 2 milliseconds. The XT4 is also the first Caddy to have electro-hydraulic braking assist. Number three, the interior is pretty swanky. So you all know that Cadillac had huge usability issues with its old Q infotainment system, and the XT4 is trying to fix all that. So it's really changing the way drivers can interact with the infotainment. So it has the touchscreen, but there's also physical buttons, which previous Cadillacs didn't have. And the biggest change is that now you can control it using this rotary knob, which is actually a lot like its German competition, like the BMW X3 and the Mercedes GLC. The 3-spoke leather-wrapped steering wheel is all new, and the seats are also available with the massage function. Tech features include NFC smartphone pairing compatibility, an available fast wireless charging pad, 4 USB ports, surround vision camera, and an updated rear camera mirror. The XT4 will hold a maximum of almost 49 cubic feet with the seats folded, or 22.5 in the trunk. The last thing you need to know is that the 2019 Cadillac XT4 starts at about $35,790, including destination, and goes on sale this fall. Customers can already pre-order the crossover, which will come in 7 interior environments and 3 exterior trims, each with its own unique styling cues.